go take honestly, a look at the clothes
what's
before the
not
show.
To love?
I love a maxi dress because it's one and done. I love a maxi dress because it never goes out of style. And I love this because the fabric has stretch, it has texture, and I think you will absolutely just dive
it
in
has
here for
weight.
So many reasons.
It has
gorgeous.
Weight, so when you put it on, you feel like you're wearing something,
yeah.
You know? It really can be uncomfortable when you put a garment on and you feel like you're naked.
Well, I really don't like to go out of the house like that.
You know, but
I don't.
But some clothes are like that.
You don't have to feel
you don't feel secure in them.
Here's the colors for you. We have the beautiful island fuchsia, mm-hmm. and it's coming up on our monitor a little bit redder. This is a beautiful, beautiful deep hot.
Yes. It really comes from my trips to the islands, to the Caribbean.
We benefit from your travels, sir.
Yes.
Thank you. Admiral Blue.
Admiral Blue.
Gorgeous, bright. If you love the dark chocolate, the browns, here you go. I mean, this with...
I think this is more limited than anything, the brown.
Yes, I do believe that it is. That's the dark chocolate. And then we finally have it for you in the black.
Black.
Also two lengths. Petite's going to range about 47.5 to 49.75 inches, depending on the size you order. And then the regular, 51.5 to 53.75. So about a 4-inch difference. Let me hold this up real quick before I forget. This is the regular length. I'm the shortest one in the room today, 5'3".
This, and it's a maxi on you with platform
shoes. Well,
but
here's what I would do. I'd do a petite and I'd do a regular, because now with my big old silly shoes on today, I can do the regular length. And then with my flip-flops, which I would wear on a weekend,
and I recommend
I can
that
do that
for,
too.
And I recommend that for women who are 5'10". To get the petite also, because it gives you more of a midi length.
It gives you a little bit more. That's a good idea.
And so you have two dresses. You get one in the maxi, mm-hmm. one in the petite.
This fabric is so delicious.
This is my moss crepe.
I think
it feels expensive.
It does have a nice weight to it without being heavy, though.
It has that bounciness to it.
Let me go. I wanted to see this on the body.
Okay.
Let me grab another color.
Let's see it on the body. We need the blue and the brown.
Okay.
So here's Maria in the island fuchsia, and I have chosen to accessorize them both with all black. So Maria has on my black bugle beaded necklace on wires, which is brand new, and my gunmetal cuff and fabulous new black shoes that have just come into QVC.
You're doing shoes?
No, they're not mine.
I was going to say, wait a minute, did I miss a bullet in here? I knew you did jewelry
and
clothes.
No. Okay. I just like to give, you know, them a little plug,
because
when they're nice, they're nice.
Yes, they are. Maria, by the way, is 5'8",
and
you're wearing this one in 1X.
1X.
I like the arm coverage. I like the bust art. I like the no cling, and I like the, I mean, how comfortable are you right now?
Oh, my God.
Right? That's why I fell in love with this dress. She looks awesome. But it's comfortable. And I love the seaming detail down the back, Lewis.
Well, that, you know, that's if you want to alter it, if you want to take it in a little.
Okay.
I mean, you can customize it to yourself.
Oh, that was nice.
If you want to.
If you want
to. You use that seam. Now, Angela's in the black. Look at the great neckline on this dress. And the sleeve is perfect for a short sleeve.
It's gorgeous.
It's not too short.
No.
It gives women who want to cover their upper arms the ability to do so. It's not baggy. But look at how stretchy it is. When it's this stretchy, you don't want a baggy sleeve.
No, you don't. You want comfort. You want ease. Angela's 5'9", wearing this one in the small. This would work, again, with heels. It works with flip-flops. It works with a wedge. This could be cute with, like, a little sporty, sparkly sneaker.
And a belt. You
right?
can belt
oh,
it.
Oh, you can belt it.
Belt it. Now, Angela has on my Lord of the Rings necklaces with the earring.
Nice.
And my black roller bracelets.
And I like the neckline on this too. It's a soft scoop. It's not too low,
no,
but friendly
to
necklaces.
Not too wide.
Your
bra straps are covered nicely. And it's a nice neckline. It's not going to show cleavage, but it's not going to look like you're wearing a low crew neck.
No, exactly. And I think that helps you to dress it up a little bit. You get a lot of versatility. You're getting this home today for 3 easy payments. That goes away at the end of the day. And it's a poly span blend that you throw right in the washer and dryer. This couldn't be easier. This can be everything from like lounging around on a Friday after work to getting dressed up and going out for dinner.
Oh, for sure.
This can be the daytime wedding. This can be the wedding rehearsal. Mm-hmm. This can be the shower. And I like that you can have a little extra cake.
Yes.
You can still get your groove on the dance
floor.
Well,
one thing this dress is, it's comfortable.
It is, and it's never going out of style.
It's never going out of style. It's a classic shape in classic colors. I honestly, I don't even know why this dress is still around.
Well, it's not coming back. That's the sad thing.
No, it's not coming back.
So take this with you on your cruise. Take it with you on vacation, but get it today while we have it in the island fuchsia. There's
Admiral
that beautiful
Blue.
Admiral Blue, dark chocolate. And Angela's wearing it in the black. It's A308036. And don't forget, we have petite and regular for you.
Machine wash, easy to pack.
Love it. Love
what
it,
else
love
did
it.
You ask
as soon as I put
dress.
My hand on it, I was like, I like it. I like it a lot. One of your customer favorite fabrics is also a whisper knit.
Yes.
Why do you think it's so popular, my friend?
Oh.